They are the first of the latchkey kids. So the first thing that happened to make this generation stand out was what? Birth control pill. And the second thing was, mom went to work. Mom went to work. In the mid to late 60s, mom got up and went to work, and you came home with a key around your neck. Or maybe it was hidden in that rock by the, or under the mat, and you let yourself in. And so for the hours from about 2:30 or 3 until mom got home at 5:30 or 6, you were on your own. And you became very, very self-sufficient. A latchkey kid is very good at managing their time. They're very good at taking care of themselves and getting things. They'll watch a little TV, they'll make a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, and they'll do their homework. They're very good at those kinds of things. They learned that. They didn't go outside and play like their parents did. Boomers, when they came home, mom said, as they went out the door and slammed, be home by when? Dinner or?
Dark.
Yeah. When it gets dark, be home.